Hello everyone, my name is Fazal. You are watching MFA Civil Engineering. Slip form construction is an advanced method for building a large tower or the bridges. The name refers to the moving form. The concrete is poured into the formwork which move along the project as the previously poured concrete get hardened. This technique of the construction has been applied to the road construction also. The slip form technique was used in by early of 20th century for building a silos and crane elevators. A notable use of this method was Skeleton Tower in Niagara Falls, which was completed in 1965. Nowadays, it is the most common method for construction of all the buildings in Australia. Slip formwork systems are of four types by which the process of concreting can be done. These are vertical slip form system, cantilever jump form systems, egg-shaped slip form system, and conical formwork systems. Vertical slip form relies on the quick setting property of the concrete, requiring between the early strength gain and the walkability. Concrete need to be walkable enough to place to the formwork and is strong enough to develop early strength such that the formwork can slip upward without any disturbance to the freshly prepared concrete. When the concreting process goes on, hydraulic lifters raise the formwork of an entire horizontal projection of a given structure in upward direction in continuous sliding motion. Work platform are permanently attached to the top of the vertical slip form, which suspended from on the inside and outside of the slip form. The main important advantage of the vertical slip form is that no need to build and dismantle the excessive scaffolding. Vertical slip form has the two limitations, like the wall has to be vertical and the wall has to trace an unchanging horizontal projection. In cantilever jump form system, the lifting device is simultaneously driven by the electric motor. The main advantage of the system is that the climber are independent of the crane and attached to the large area formwork at the story height. In this system, shuttering can be fixed to the already completed part of the structures between the individual level of the climber. Cantilever jump form system give the maximum safety. It provides a complete self-climbing formwork system which is independent of the crane, of a wall, column, supports and the floors barrier. For precast floors, cantilever supports are easy to install and built-in element can be placed accurately. Upper girder work system provides a work deck for the material handling and concreting. It is fully enclosed system which provides to proceed the work of the concreting safely and with a great comfort and protect from the weather. In this system, any building and dismantling work of the excessive scaffolding is completely eliminated. The great advantage of a slip form construction is that it provides a rigid cast structure which is free from the ties and cold joint. The egg-shaped slip form system is based on the jump form principle, which can be adopted to the any geometrical shape. In this system, when the circumference of the egg shape varies, the cantilever plates on the periphery are removed or extended, and the individual curvature adjustment can be achieved by adjusting the spindle and the vertical peripheral slope. Both the sides of the formworks are independent of each other, which shows the main advantage of the egg shape slip form system. This system can be adjusted independently on each side of the wall and also produce an optimum working condition. It shows an apparent saving in the time and the personal cost. Conical formwork is a system by which it is made possible to construct the structures of a varying wall thickness and the tapering wall. It is also possible to construct the structures whose formwork geometrical changes from angular to the circular. Conical formwork is made up of cantilever plates and overlapping plates, which are fastened to a steel yoke frame. The cantilever plates and overlapping plates automatically adjust the formwork geometry. It shows the integrated scaffolding system, which include horizontal walking platform, which provide an optimal and safe walking area for the laborers, engineer, and the supervisors.